And he turns right and goes down the stairs even before I even fucking get to him.
I've got a guy right
now. So instead of coming towards me, he went towards the fucking stairs.
Hold on.
So then knife him.
He's above me.
Can't hear me.
Oh, but I can't hear him.